Maybe some cheerier paint would make this place less of a dive.
Marge, my customers don't like themselves. Therefore, they seek the darkness.
Well, as fabulous as your regulars are, a remodel might bring in a higher class of lush.
Look, I like most the way it is, all right? And I ain't changing it for any dame, skirt, Susie Q, or face macer.
I had a feeling you'd say that. So I prepared something that might help you change your tune. This place is a diamond, but it's trapped in the rough.
Yeah, well, the sign still says, Mo-so, enough of your guff.
Here's my new idea, to sell both beer and grub. We will turn this filthy dive into a proper old-time British pub.
A British what?
Darts and meat pies and lager in pint glasses. What a classy way to get drunk off your asses.
Hey, hold the fob. An English pub. That just might work.
New song!
My pub could be British instead of a pittish. So why don't we all... Ah, screw it. Let's get renovating.